With your new push mold, just take a piece of white colored or light colored polymer clay and open the mold and very gently just press the polymer clay inside the cavities up and down the mold. And just do it very gently so you don't scratch or break the mold. And by doing this, you'll lift out any residue that's left from the drying process. And when you're done, you just add this piece of clay to your junk clay collection. And that's it.